Hey everybody, it's I have Tubes. Making another let's play of Hajime Ippo's Road to Glory, so let's do it. I have to play as Aoki now. He has some interesting moves, very interesting specials. He has a double punch move, which is looks kind of funny. So he has a double punch special, which he puts both his hands out like he's doing a jab, but instead of doing it with just one arm, he does it with both arms. And then the other move is a Shinryuken from Street Fighter, which he kind of bends his knees and goes up and kind of uppercuts you. Typically you hit the body when you do that. Very rarely will you hit the face, but if you do hit the face, it does massive damage. That move is so dangerous. If you get hit by it three times, I think he typically can knock anybody out. Lightweight preliminary to be contested over six rounds. Firstly fighting out of the red corner, weighing in at 135 pounds. Welcome, Bull Ishida. That dude looks like he's on drugs. So that's the Shinryuken double punch. That's the double punch. If I hit him one more time, he's going down. Oh, there we go. Shinryuken! You kind of have to time it perfectly, basically. It does a lot of damage. I mean, you don't want to get hit by this. It does tons of damage. That was a fine knockout. Keep it that way next time too. My only problem is that with the lines is that they should have differentiated some, like they should have added some personality to the lines that they were giving to these guys. Alright, let's do it. Same deal. Round one. Box. Oh, that hurt. Oh. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, box. Alright, I have to switch it up. I think I might have to use hooks. Oh man, I can't believe they're not landing. Look at that. They're not landing. There we go.
Round two. Box.
Oh man. Come on, get back up, get back up.
5, 6, 7, 8 box. Technical knockout. And the winner is Ippo.
That was a tricky little match, but I did it. Same deal, use your special attack. Oh, man, that should have been knockout. That should have been knockout. I hit him right in his chin. Hit him right in the chin. Shiruken. Look at that, that's how strong it is.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 box.
Double punch. One more and he's going down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 box. Technical knockout. And the winner is Ippo.
Piece of cake. Same deal, just try to land those uppercuts. I mean the jumping like everywhere. Ah, oh, man, how can that not hit? Come on, man. How can that not hit? There we go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
The accuracy of the move is so bad, but man, when it lands, like, it does so much damage. If only I can perfect the accuracy of it, you know?
Stop.
It's just so hard to land.
Round two. Box.
Oh, that landed right in his face. It landed so clean in his face. That should have been an instant knockout right there. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Alright, let's do it. Pretty straightforward. My Ippo, just stand still. Let me just hit you. Oh. Oh man, he's gonna go down soon. He's gonna go down. Come on. Oh man.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Round two.
This is a tough fight. Last time I knocked him out in the first round. Oh man, this dude, so brutal.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Box.
This is bad. And my specials ain't even landing. I have to get lucky. Yeah, I'm screwed.
One,
I'm screwed.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Box.
Oh no.
Technical knockout.
Oh man. Ah, oh, man, that's the thing about it. Like, if you miss your specials, if you miss your specials, how is that not a knockout? There we go. That's what was supposed to happen the first time.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Box.
Oh, right in the face.
One, two,
that was perfect.
Three, four, five, six,
that was perfect.
Seven, eight, box. One, two,
come on, get back
four,
up.
Five, six, seven, eight, box.
Yeah, you better back up. That's what it should have happened in the first time, but I kept missing my specials. Oh wow, this guy loves to move around, doesn't he?
Seven, eight, box.
technical knockout.
And the winner is Aoki.
That was a fine knockout. Keep it that way next time, too. I really wish they would give different lines to these guys, because they definitely have, you know, if you read the manga or look at the anime, they have different personalities. That's so funny. He has a special where he can, he looks, it only works once. So he has a special where he looks away, and the opponent looks at his direction. Like when you look away, he looks at what you're looking at. So that gives you like about like a couple of seconds where you can kind of beat him up, basically. I'm definitely going to try to use it. I'm going to try to use it. You're going to need every tool to win this fight.
Alright,
let's do this.
Round one. Box.
Double punch.
Box. Technical knockout.
All right, and that's a wrap. I'm still disappointed in myself that I didn't beat Ippo the first time, but I guess it is what it is. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose.
So
Another one bites the dust. Another chapter done in Ippo's road to glory. And so I hope worth watching enjoys these crazy fights. You know, this is a great game. Definitely worth playing. I'm sorry for abusing the specials. You know, but it's probably one of the easier ways to win in this game than just throwing the jab. Like, Ippo has a lot of power in his hands. And so he, you can kind of play him as a regular type boxer. But Oki, it's like, you can't do that. You can, but it's like, it'll take a lot longer. The match will be a lot longer than necessary. I still have, I don't know how many chapters are left, but I know there's maybe two or three. No, yeah, four. I think there's four chapters left, if I'm not mistaken. Definitely underrated game. We're playing. So hopefully, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the videos, and until next time.